I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good afternoon, Braves.
I'm Rhiannon.
And I'm Raleigh.
Today is Tuesday, November 14th, 2023.
Check out this day in history.
You're watching Braves TV.
Inspired by author Jules Verne, Nellie Bly sets out to travel around the world in less than 80 days. Bly, a reporter for the New York World, succeeds, making the trip in 72 days.
TV.
The theme for Friday night's football game is Braves Pride.
Help us fill the entire stadium in navy, gray, and white to support our boys.
This year's winter concert will be held in the auditorium on December 5th at 6 o'clock.
This event will feature performances by the Walton Middle School and Walton High School Choir and Bellissimo Ensemble.
Check out this sampling of some of the beautiful music you will hear.
The Prince of Peace.
Seniors, the deadline to submit baby pictures for the yearbook and senior slideshow has been extended to December 8th.
Information about senior yearbook ads is on your screen.
The deadline to purchase senior ads is January 31st.
Nominations for senior superlatives will be taken in English classes this week.
Final voting will be held between Thanksgiving and Christmas.
There will be a Mu Alpha Theta meeting after school
on November 14th in Ms. Rush's room.
What are you thankful for? You gotta answer. What are you thankful for? My house, because I get to sleep.
My nephew.
Bruh.
What are you thankful for?
What are you thankful for?
Family.
What are you thankful for?
Family.
What are you thankful for?
Charlie.
What are you thankful for?
Charlie.
What are you thankful for?
I would like to say I'm thankful for this wonderful football season that we're having this year.
Student Council is hosting a jacket collection drive through November 17th.
Please drop off your gently used or new jackets, hoodies, sweatshirts, and sweatpants.
For elementary and middle school students in Ms. Sodro's room.
There will be a drama club meeting in Mr. Pert's room on November 14th at 3:30.
FFA is hosting a fruit fundraiser through November 17th.
See any FFA member or Ms. Jackson to place your order.
What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
I'd have to say that stuffing.
Has to be the ham my dad makes.
Mac and cheese, bro.
No.
What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Probably anything with potatoes in it. I just really like potatoes.
What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Chihuahua.
Okay.
What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
All of it.
Real.
Thanksgiving food? Mac and cheese.
Chicken sandwich.
I don't even know what the question is.
What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Turkey and mashed potatoes.
Two teams met earlier this season at South Walton, with the Braves walking away with a 34-31 double overtime win. So could the Seahawks flip the script and pull out the win here in the playoffs? Or will the Braves move on still unbeaten? Big crowd on hand, as you might expect. Braves in the dark, late in the first, hitting the scoreboard first. Wells, Bettenhausen across the middle to Noah Laird. They lose the coverage. Coverage makes it to the goal line. Ball comes out there, but it is a touchdown, just barely. So Wall kicks, and on the next play from scrimmage, Bettenhausen again, this time deep to Quay Anderson. Perfect throw and catch. The result, 75-yard touchdown and a 14-7 Braves lead. Very next play, Bettenhausen to Laird, all alone in the middle. He's looking around to see if anybody's even close to him. He's going to get the 57-yard catch and run touchdown, making it 21-7 Walton. Each team adds another touchdown before the half. Walton here for Bettenhausen hitting Cornelius McKenzie for the 30-yard score. It'll be 28-21 Braves into the half. The Braves crank it up in the second half. Would be a no overtime finish tonight. They put the Seahawks away convincingly, 56-35. They'll hold.
That wraps up this edition of Braves TV.
Remember to be courageous,
be motivated,
and always
be brave.